Okay, if you recall yesterday, we created a nice bowl on the wheel. Now the final step for this bowl before we fire it, and when it comes out and it's bisque and we glaze it and refire it again, is to carve the bottom out of it. Now on the wheel, we have concentric rings, and that allows us to line up the surface of the bowl with those rings so that it's restart.